Butler County attorney vanished a year ago. This week, he was found dead in a Tennessee park. The remains of Robert Cooksey III were found at Cummins Falls State Park. That is near Cooksville, Tennessee. His brother tells us that Bob was trying to get a closer picture of a waterfall when he fell into a rugged part of the park. It was a very remote area of the park, which may be why it took so long to find him. Cooksey has worked as a public defender in Butler County.